Now we get into the band analysis, where we study the score written for a band or a couple of those instruments and answer questions based on that. This will bring together everything that you've learned in the debut grade so far. So here is an extract and questions based on that. What is the tempo of this piece? In the top left corner, just above the staff right here, you can see quarter note equal to 100. That means 100 quarter note beats in a minute. So the tempo is 100 BPM. What time signature is used in this piece? The time signature used is 4/4. What type of clef is being used for the left hand of the piano part? Piano part is represented by this bracket sign, which is also known as the grand staff. And this is the bass clef, which is used for the left hand part. What key is this piece in? There are no sharps and flats written between the clef sign and the time signature. Hence, the key signature is no sharps and flats. That means the key is C major. What is the pitch of the highest sounding note on the vocal part? You need to scan the vocal score from the beginning to the end, and you'll realize that the highest note is used twice, and this note is G. What is the pitch of the lowest sounding note played by the left hand of the piano part? You need to scan the left hand of the piano part, and you will see that the lowest note used is on the first line of the bass clef, and the note that is G. In bar 4 of the vocal part, how many beats does the rest last for? This is the bar 4, bar 1, 2, 3, and 4. And this rest is sitting on the middle line, which is for 2 counts. What is the shortest note length played by the left hand of the piano part? It is using only 2 note values, the half note and the quarter note. So the shortest note length used is quarter note. Name the 3 notes that make up the chord in the right hand of the piano part in bar 1 and name the chord. The 3 notes here are C, E, and G, and the chord that they make is C major, which is the tonic chord in this key. In bar 2 of the score, which part includes a note that is not found in the key of G major? Here is an F note in bar 2, which is not found in the key of G major because G major is an F sharp. All the other parts are using G, D, G, and GBD. They're not using any note which is not found. The correct answer is the vocal part. In the bar 3 of the score, name the note in the vocal part that is not found in the C major chord. C major chord is made up of C, E, and G. Here we have E and G and a D note. So D is the correct answer for this one. 12. In which bar of the score do the 2 parts perform the same rhythm for the full 4 beats? So the bass clef here and the vocal part here are playing the same rhythm. So the answer for this one is bar 1. Which melodic interval is created between the first 2 notes of bar 1 in the left hand part of the piano? We have a C and a G. C, D, E, F, G is the 5th interval. Next, which melodic interval is created between the 2 notes in bar 4 of the left hand of the piano? Bar 4, we have a G and a B note, and the interval formed is going to be a 3rd. Add G major chords and the rest to the final bar on the right hand of the piano part in the following rhythm. The rhythm given is quarter note plus quarter note and a half note rest. So you need to put a G major chords like that, and you need to put a half note rest. This is another passage given in the book. This is for the guitar and the bass guitar. And the questions are, what is the tempo of this piece? It's 96 quarter note beats per minute. What time signature is used in this piece? The time signature is 4/4. What key is this piece in? We can see 1 sharp there, hence the key of this passage is G major. What type of clef is being used for the guitar? It's the treble clef. In bar 1 of the guitar part, how many beats does the rest last for? And you can see this rest is hanging from the 4th line, which is a quarter note rest, hence it is for 4 counts. What is the pitch of the highest sounding note in the bass guitar part? So we'll need to scan the score, and I can already see the highest note is in the 3rd bar, and which is on the top line, and the note is A. What is the pitch of the lowest sounding note in bar 3 of the bass guitar? Bar 3, the lowest sounding note is this, C. Which is the longest note length in the bass guitar part? The longest note length is a half note, which is 2 counts. Name the chord in the guitar part in bar 2. Guitar part, bar 2. Here, this is G, B, D. It's a G major chord. Name the 3 notes that make up the chord in the guitar part in bar 3. The 3 notes are C, E, and G, and the chord they make together is, you just need to name the 3 notes that make up the chord in the bar 3. That's C, E, and G. By the way, the chord is C major. In bar 3 of the score, name the note not found in the C major chord. In bar 3 of the score, name the note not found in the C major chord. So bar 3 is this, and the score is all together, and this A note is not there in the key of C major. In which bars does the bass guitar play the same rhythm? Bar 1 and bar 3 have exactly the same rhythm, so it's going to be bar 1 and 3. Question 13. What is the melodic interval created between the first 2 notes of bar 3 of the bass guitar part? The notes are C and E, and the correct answer for that is third. On which beat of the bar does the guitar play in bar 3? That's the second beat there. First beat is the rest, and the second beat is when the guitar plays. Add G major chord and the rest to the final bar to the right hand of the piano part in the following rhythm. The rhythm given is quarter note, and a half note rest. I would leave this for you to write yourself. Another passage for the bass guitar and the drum kit, and the questions are, in bar 1, what does the 85 BPM mean? 85 BPM means 85 beats per minute. What time signature is used in this piece? The time signature used is a 3-4, which means 3 quarter note beats in a bar. Explain the meaning of both upper and lower number in the time signature. I've already done that actually. The upper number is the number of beats in a bar, and the lower number gives you the time value of 1 beat. What key is this piece in? And you can see there's no key signature there. That means it's in the key of C major. What type of clef is being used for the bass guitar part? It's the bass clef. What is the length of the rest in bar 1 of the drum part? And the rest they're talking about is this one, and that is an 8 note rest. What is the pitch of the highest sounding note in the bass guitar part? And the highest sounding note is D for Delhi. How many times does the drummer play the snare drum in bar 1 to 3 of the drum part? So this is 1, this is 2, and that is 3. So it plays it 3 times. Which drum voice or voices play the beat 3 of bar 1 on the drum part? Beat 3 is this. It's the snare and the hi-hat. And the hi-hat and the snare are the correct answers for it. In which bars does the drummer play the same rhythm? So you need to scan through the rhythm. Here you can see there's an extra bass drum given here. The first and the third bars are exactly the same rhythm. So it's bar 1 and bar 3. In which bars does the bass guitar play the same rhythm as the bass drum and the snare drum of the drum part? This is bass drum matched by the bass guitar, bass drum matched by the bass guitar, snare matched by the bass drum matched by the bass. So it's bar 2. What is the melodic interval created between the first 2 notes of bar 3 of the bass guitar part? Bar 3, the 2 notes are here, A and a D, which is interval of a 4th. Bar 4 of the bass guitar part is incomplete. Add a rest for the correct value to complete the bar. There are 2 beats missing here, and you will need to put a half note rest. In the score, circle an 8th note played by the snare drum. Snare drum is playing an 8th note only in this bar, so you need to circle that. Add 3 quarter notes to bar 4 of the drum part. Use the following voices: bass drum, snare drum, and bass drum. I will leave it up to you to do that. Thank you so much for staying till the end of debut grade. I will see you very soon with grade 1.